Hello, it's me again. I am not an entomologist, and I don't even have enough knowledge to play one on YouTube, but I think this is a big, hungry caterpillar. And now I have sworn to protect little critters like this. I joined that new Facebook group called P.E.T.I. P.E.T.I, People for the Ethical Treatment of Insects. And I've got to figure out what to do with this guy. I'll get on there and ask a few of them. If anybody knows what to do with this guy to make him happy. I rescued it out there. One of my hens was out there trying to make dinner of it. So I run up and snagged her out. I don't know what it's going to become when it's all growed up. But, you know, it sure is a cute little feller right now. I bet it would have made a good egg for that hen, though. She's probably really mad at me. Yeah, even the Tweety birds up there, they hollering for it. Maybe someday it'll become a big, beautiful butterfly. Just like that one right there. Who knows? Bye-bye now. Y'all remember, People for the Ethical Treatment of Insects on Facebook. And let's save some of these critters. Quit worrying about all them animals. These insects are amazing. I'm just joking. Bye-bye now. I hope this thing ain't envenomous or something. I know my camera is terrible, but someday we might get a new one. I got to Google and see how to get this thing ready for its cocoon and its metamorphoses.